Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.